We do not have crystal clean water in this country. 2 out of 3 Americans are at risk daily, per EWG Environmental Working Group.